we did our two-day Inca Trail tour with TOUR IN PERU, where we did the last part of the Inca Trail, and on the other day we went to Machu Picchu and made Huayna Picchu as well. And we had a really good time. It was really exhausting, but Jose did an amazing job. He's a very fun guy. So I would always recommend asking for Jose as a guide. Actually, what made us really happy is the convenient food, because sometimes you think about food poisoning in Peru, and we paid the tour is quite expensive, but we were very happy that it were convenient food places, that we feel safe to eat on the tour.
And the hotel was really nice as well.
Yeah, a little loud, but that was kind of good.
And yeah, I really liked all the explanations we got about the Inca, and I don't know, the names of the mountains and stuff. It was really interesting.
Yes.
And also, I think we're so tired that we're very, very happy that we just like two-day tour.
Yes.
So we will sleep well tonight and we'll have good memories.
Yeah. And it's definitely worth only doing the one-day tour and not the longer tour.
Yeah.
It's a little less exhausting. You can sleep a little bit more and enjoy maybe the nature more.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jose.
See you.
Without you, we wouldn't have understood a thing.
Of course. See you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.